Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, LMG here, and welcome to a special edition of Stardew Valley. I know what you guys said yesterday on Twitter, I had a little vote off, and it's slightly lost because I want to do a Let's Play on Stardew Valley. I'm doing something slightly different, though. Slightly different Let's Play. I'm actually doing what I like to call, because I want to make this kind of a little bit of a challenge run. I've already got 70 hours in the game in a different run, so to do the tip videos and streaming on Twitch and everything. I want to do something a little bit different. So we're going to be calling this the anti-social run. And we're going to be anti-social in this one. I'm not actually allowed to talk to anybody besides vending. Other than vending, I am not allowed to talk to anyone in this game. And we'll actually be going for JoJo Cola development as well, because we're going to be evil. We'll name that the Evil Farm. Let's say crying. I don't know why. But I prefer the dog, of course, but we'll try to randomize that up a bit. Yeah, that kind of goes. That goes well with that. We're going to skip the intro. I will get the music going, but you really can't control the volume in the beginning. Actually, no, just going on there. Okay. So I'll probably just use. I don't need you anymore. What if I can get rid of that? Okay, it's going. Apologies, this is going to be a rather. I'll just do that with the mouse. There we go. Apologies for that. I'll turn that down. Yeah, it's just kind of weird. It doesn't have this in the options. Doesn't have any options, you can't, just sort of turn the ambient sound down a little. That's fine. Okay. Anything else? Okay. I just can't talk to anybody. Oh, we got some parsnip seeds. Okay. From the mayor. Okay. Living harvest of parsnip. Apparently, oh yeah, we did get two people in the intro, but that doesn't count. Check the weather real quick. Beautiful and sunny. Chop wood and that, but that's something I don't already know, but okay. Let's go out to the farm. I guess that must be a new tutorial thing. Yeah, I didn't notice that before. Lingers on a bit too much, but oh dear god, look at the just the problems we're gonna have. I don't know, I probably won't even leave the farm the first day. This is, quite a bit to do. Remember, not allowed to talk to anybody. I'm not going to do that grass yet, because we're going to need to use that for hay later, possibly, so. Let's just try to clear out this front area here so I can get some crops going. These rocks. One of the first things I also want to get going is a chest. God, this place is just... Yeah, your grandfather really just left this place an entire mess. Okay. Alright. I'm trying, people. I'm a little bit of a little bringing spoilers and stuff for my playtime in Stardew Valley. You don't want to go too crazy the first year, clearing this place out, because a lot of it does come back, year to year. I mean, it gets, the more you do, the less it does, but you don't want to go all out, because it, a lot of majority of it does come back. Okay. Just checking our energy. Yeah, we should almost have enough room here. Probably just gonna do. I do a lot of my beginning crops just out front here. 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll just do 3 rows of those. Well, I haven't got any sap yet, so I can't do any fertilizer. Maybe I have to learn that. It's been a while since I've not, you know, played a separate game, so. Oh, didn't mean to do that. We'll try chopping down a tree, maybe see if we get some sap. Okay, we did. Oh, I still don't have the recipe yet. Oh, that's okay, that's okay. I don't mind. Well, they don't have enough to... God, you don't want to buy fertilizer from, Pierre at the store. It's just it's way too expensive. Okay. There we go. We got a little bit going. And then we'll probably spend the rest of the day just, Yeah, if I get to the cutscene, I'll have to go, you know, we'll go through it. But I'm not going to talk to anybody. This is the antisocial run. You can tell our guy's really antisocial anyway. Okay, crops are done. Do I have enough to make a chest, though? Oh, God, well. Like, I don't think I have enough to take down another tree in me. I don't know. We'll see. We're gonna try. Okay, very low, very low. Okay, we got just enough, guys. Alright. Okay, so we got a chest. I'm gonna start. Got a little bit of coal, that's nice. Okay, so let's go exploring. What about noon? Not doing too bad. Ah! Almost gotta kinda like clear out of the way, this sucks. There's a little cave over there. What you can get, you need to set up for Demetrius, you'll set up for mushrooms. Or, you can get fruit. I never did the fruit one. We might have to get the fruit this time. That's a greenhouse, which you can open up later. And that's Grandpa's Shrine, which I, it's just too crowded right now. We got some mixed seeds as well. I'll have to add another spot tomorrow, I guess. Okay. Go looking for stuff. Foraging is by far one of the easiest ways to make money there. I know, you're exhausted. I might have to eat something. Just in case anything else comes up. Oh, but the money. We'll think about it. Check stuff out. Cannot say hi. Yeah, other than buying stuff, there's no talking. So it's a little bit of a handicap because we're losing all the social aspects, etc. Well, we'll be getting the free stuff. You know, I might eat that, actually, just to get a little bit of energy. I saw another plot over here. For the library. Which I determined, so we can also talk to the guy at the library just for turning stuff in. But yeah, he's not really a social one, so. Ah! Abigail, stay away from you. Okay, so let's go to the library. Oh. Daffodil. Animals are very sensitive. Okay. That's the only thing I didn't know. Okay. And we're also gonna dig through everyone's garbage. People don't like that if you do it, but I don't care. Being antisocial. Go to the beach as well, probably. We'll run through some more garbage, though. I almost want somebody to see me now. Ah, stay away! Stay away. Okay. Ignoring people. Ooh, money, money, money. Trilobites, so we can turn that into the museum. Oh, and we're actually out of... Well, I could... We got stone aplenty. Yeah, we do need 300 wood for this. But actually, it's well worth it because you can get quite a bit of coral over there. We'll definitely pay it off. Wondering also if I can just go fishing. I'll be back tomorrow. Because I'm not going to talk to him to get a free fishing pole, but I would like to, eventually we can buy one, hopefully. Okay. I'm going to keep on exploring, though. Ah! Get away. Get away! This game I really do enjoy. This is why I kind of enjoy this little challenge run. It's gonna hamper us quite a bit, I think. Okay, I can already feel it doing that. Okay. There's a vendor that is out here sometimes. It's, I can't remember exactly when she starts coming along, but I'm really too tired to start crushing all this stuff out here. Nope. No more room. Well, actually, I can. We'll get rid of the one piece of wood, I guess. I could sell that. Let's roll our head back because I already have too much going on there. Too much going on. Yeah, I remember now how much you know, just heavy that 10 inventory slot is until you get later on in the game. Or 12, my bad. Sorry, okay, now I'm not... Never gonna be able to get around here. Try... Oh my god, this place is a pit. Okay. So here. Keep the clay. We'll do that seed. We'll do that another seed tomorrow. Put the clay away for now. Okay. Can't do anything too much. We're probably just gonna hit the hay here. I think my first apartment was bigger than this. It's about 180. Not bad. Not bad for your first day. Okay. This is a good tip. Just check this every day. I don't ever check the fortune teller. I'm like, I make my own luck, lady. It's gonna rain all day tomorrow. Which I do love. I love it when it rains in this game. Okay, what do we got? Letter. Okay, yeah, I would like that. That's about 2 grand, I think. 2 grand. Only if I can buy it. Only if I can buy it. I'm not... I don't want to talk to him. Okay. Okay, that's actually all done. We'll actually, throw in that other seed. Money is money at this point. Okay. Pull up our can. I never really saw the point of buying a well. Unless you're like, you're phenomenally lazy. Because there's like at least a couple water sources on the farm. Not too far of a walk. Okay. Don't want to clear any of this out today. And that's right. We'll go investigate the beach. But if I have to talk to him, I'm not going to do it. That bus is currently out right now until later on in the game. We can open that up in the community center. Oh, I know I dismissed the dandelion. We gotta go back. Where's the daffodil? Well, it was the daffodil. The reason I'm getting those two confused. What is that? We don't care whose birthday it is or the festivals. That's kind of meaningless to us, I guess. Nope, won't be doing quests either. I will be rummaging through all your garbage, though. Just to be weird. Now, I never get anything. They said there's a chance of getting something, but I've never gotten anything out of this. Let's go turn that in. Nope, nada. Yeah, I still have to do a couple cutscenes at least. I'd like to turn stuff into the museum. I know this is semi being social, but, oh no, you can have it, it's yours. Okay. Donate that first piece. Okay, journal updated. 250, nice. Sun on the beach, maybe it's a cutscene. Cutscene might be acceptable if it gives me something, but except if I walk into cutscene, that's one thing, but straight up talking, no, we're not allowed. Ah, okay, that's acceptable then. Continue our antisocial run. And I actually really do enjoy the fishing in this game. I really do. He's gonna give us that old bamboo rod. Right. Yeah, I really do enjoy the love fishing in this game. It smells itself. His peppy was a pimp. You know what, I actually might. I'm gonna buy some bait, maybe. Oh no, I didn't sell bait yet. Ah! Touché. We'll cast a couple here. maybe. It doesn't, just no, not, it doesn't bite nearly as quickly as when we have the bait. Oh god, this thing is so tiny now. How did I ever do this? Come here. Oh my god. I don't think it'll actually let you fail the first fish. Well, so we got a sardine. We'll do a couple more. A couple other hot spots I want to hit today. Yeah, knowing what I know now, it should be a fairly easier time. Even with the challenge I'm putting on myself. Come on, come on. Oh, alright. Another sardine. Alright, well. Let's just keep going. I could sell them back to Willie, but actually we're just going to throw it in the box. Not saying hi to you. We'll head up to the community center, check that out real quick. I'm going to go to the Jojo Mart, so I don't really see the point then. I don't know if anything you do beforehand will go into what you need to do. I might actually clear that out. Yeah, so we won't touch that. We'll just, we'll get the 5,000 we need for Jojo Mart. We'll set that up. Okay. I have an idea, but let's go check out the mine now. We got a full inventory already, though. Oh, man, really? Well, we could dump the rock, I suppose. And I picked up two rocks. Oh, the irony. That is ironic. Oh, I forgot that's going on right now. So we can't even get that yet. Ah, jumping ahead of myself. We do say some more fishing, but we gotta go empty to our inventory again. We'll head back the other way around. Oh, and a leak. Well, once again, the rock. I'd rather go for that. You think at the beginning there's not too much actually on this game, but you actually just keep opening up. I'll have to come back for that. More and more opens up as you play, and even like after a couple of years, you're still finding new and new stuff. It's kind of crazy. And he's actually going to be adding more content, the one developer guy. Adding more content all the time. Okay, we'll drop that. That fiber. Okay, we'll go back for that. Because that's money, you know. Money, money, money! Maybe we'll just work on the farm today, just clearing this out. Not a lot, a whole lot, but at least to acceptable standard. I kind of want to leave the grass until we actually can get somewhere silo so we can actually put starting might not try to leave that till fall if I can. Just trying to be not cheap but practical. cut ourselves a path down here. Yeah, which we kind of have one. God, that is confusing. Okay. That's pretty low. We might do a little bit of fishing on the river here. Ooh, I'm picking up a little more stuff. Alright. Yeah, I might as well do, we'll do some foraging while we're at it. Always be making money, I say. That sewer doesn't open out until really later on. Kind of a di- it wasn't nearly as what I would have hoped for. Oh, hey. It's a whole bunch of leaks. Let's get in the stone. Oh, spring onions. I forgot about that. Somebody's growing some spring onions out here. But now they are mine. A sunfish. Oh, nice. I would rather get the fiber then. Give it one more go. Yeah, my inventory gets so full so fast. That's probably one of the first things we'll save up to get. I think it's about 2 grand. And a bream. Alright, well. Stuff I can pick up more of, I would seem like the sap right now. Okay, we're kind of already full, so I guess let's head back. Kind of sucks since still forged a little bit more down south, but yeah, that inventory is a little vexing. I wonder when the isolation is going to get to him. Kind of like Will McKenzie in The Long Dark. No human contact. He's apparently turning green a little bit. That can't be good. Okay, let's turn that in. Now we could get a little bit more done. Dump down. No, that's a level 2 axe upgrade. Okay, clearing it out a little bit. Let's get all this junk. So we're gonna leave the grass till we can get a silo. Thinking maybe to make a little bit. Let's go make about 'cause we're trying to save up our wood to get that coral and stuff. So let's missed spot. We'll go around a little bit more. And for now, that'll do. Okay. Sip up 300 wood. Okie dokie. Let's end another day here. Probably make these about half an hour episodes. So we're about the end of our time. So let's end today. Alright, we got level 1 foraging plus 1 axe proficiency. Trees sometimes drop seeds. Okay, now we can actually make wild seeds for spring. And we can make a field snack as well. Oh yeah, see, foraging already early on is where it's at, yeah. It's about almost doubled our net worth there. Another good day of that, and we'll be able to afford the backpack. Best part of it, we won't even have to water plants today, so that is pretty nice. Alright guys, that's me for this episode of our anti-social run. Yeah, mission accomplished. We had 2 cutscenes, but those were just the mandatory. Didn't talk to anyone. And we're still playing around. We're gonna pick the Jar Jar Cola, get that warehouse development. Yeah, just try to go through the entire game without talking to anybody. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe for more great content, and I will see you guys in the next video.